Binnen de Engelse Hockey Federatie is de laatste jaren veel veranderd. Het Engelse hockey is bezig met een opmars. Waar zowel de dames als heren jaren behoorden tot de subtop, hebben ze inmiddels aansluiting gevonden bij de absolute top. De Engelse Hockey Federatie heeft met het oog op de Olympische Spelen miljoenen in de sport gestoken.
It means that we can train full time at Bisham Abbey. So we all relocated and moved to the Bisham Abbey area. So we all live within like a 10-15 mile radius of Bisham Abbey. That means we can train twice a day on the field together or in the gym. So it just means we can do that full time.
Yeah, so you can train full time, but in the past it was only in the weekends?
Yes, only at weekends and camps now and again. In like Holland and Germany, you can obviously play four or five times a week with your club. But it's different in England. You can only probably play once or twice a week with your club. So we have to get that hockey somewhere else. And so now we get it with our national team.
Een echte uitblinkster hebben ze niet. Maar Kate Walsh is wel de captain en het boegbeeld van de Engelsen. Players of the national team of England are not playing anymore in the Dutch competition.
No, we have to come and play in England. So yeah, I think there's about 7 or 8 of us in the Netherlands a few years ago. Yeah, and we all really enjoyed it. But for now, we're going to base ourselves in England.
What is the goal for this year?
Yeah, just to improve and grow, and you know, we qualify for the Champions Trophy next year, which is great. And now, so we're building towards London and just trying to get a medal in London.
Nou, even nog in het Nederlands. Dat komt, want jij kan een beetje Nederlands.
Ja, ik spreek een beetje Nederlands, maar het is niet goed hoor.
Leg eens even uit, hoe kan dat dat jij Nederlands spreekt?
Ja, mijn zus is de vriendin van Take Takema, vriendin. Ja, en ja, ik spreek een beetje Nederlands.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.